Republic do? It's still weakening the opponent's status.
Pippa Pullion here, and today we'll be taking on the Petite Cup at level 25 to 30. Rules, limit to 45 different type of Pokemon, all unevolved. This one's probably easier than the Pika Cup. I decided to choose a random assortment of typings. I have Pikachu, Growlithe, Cubone, Horsea, Paris, and Koffing. Hopefully this goes well. Starting out with a Bug Boy. Couple of bugs, couple of poison types. So, Cubone seems to be a good pick. Maybe not, since there's grass poison there. Actually, let me cancel it out and go with Growlithe here. Koffing. Chris. I should be able to handle this.
Get underway with Pokemon Tournament Petite, the tournament for unevolved Pokemon.
Oddish.
How much fight the cutest Pokemon can.
Well, the plant type doesn't want to go against this Flower Doggle. Fire Blast. Bit of inaccuracy, but it should take it out.
Fire Blast! Whoa! Looks like a bad Pokemon choice!
And it's a knockout!
This is a wild one from the word go!
Execute!
How will the type difference?
Also doesn't want to take a Fire Blast. Oh, one shot all three of them.
There's a difference in the number of reserve Pokemon.
A Weedle.
The remaining Pokemon count is 3-1. The battle has become one sided.
It's gonna be a one shot again. And it's a perfect match. Awfully quick. On to the next one. What's Pokemon here? Ditto. That's interesting. Well, flying types. Oh. Fortunately here has Ice Beam here, so they can deal with a lot of them. Cubone can deal with the Ekans. And Pikachu too. Oh yeah.
What kind of battle can we expect to see? Begin round two.
Batty. So we just go with the Ice Beam and that should take care of it.
Ice Beam! Whoa! Looks like a bad Pokemon choice!
Another one shot.
Down already! This is a wild one from the word go! Oh, it's Ditto! How will the type difference affect that?
Smoke screen? Let's just use Smoke Street so I can transform.
The smoke screen went up! Accuracy took a hit!
Ditto, you transform.
Now
my plan here is to go into Pikachu.
Now, here's a Pokemon. Pikachu!
The miss?
What now?
Speed fell. Oh, that's not good.
Will this Pokemon swap change the flow of
thunder? I was using smoke screen.
Yes, it's working.
Please hit Pikachu.
Here it comes. Thunder.
And that's expected.
Neither one.
I can try one more thunder. Gonna spam smoke screen at me? I can keep aiming down there, eventually it's gonna hit.
How's that? Oops, that's a miss. The intense battle continues. What'll it do? It's still weakening the opponent's status.
Status.
Savage attack. Miss the target. Fireworks are flying in this battle.
But if it's not going to attack me, I can just keep aiming thunder.
What now? The opponent's status must be shot.
This one hit
there
now?
Oh, the attack missed. What a furious battle.
10 PP, so I can keep going at it. However... That's his last smoke screen. Gonna have to attack me now.
That's a miss. The crowd's excitement is building over this hot battle. What's this? Severe hit.
Vibed. Come on, get the thunder. Bone doesn't want to go out.
Now, here's a Pokemon change.
Bubble Beam.
What'll it do? Its speed is down. Will this Pokemon swap change the flow of battle?
Rift. Might be the best thing for me to do. I'd toss some couple of smoke screen at him.
What now? The attack wasn't effective. What's that? Accuracy took a hit. Neither one is conceding an inch. The commands are issued. What's this? It didn't do much damage. What'll it do? A decent hit! What a furious battle!
I think I'm gonna have to let Horsea fall. Oh good, froze. I can switch into Pikachu now. That should take it out.
They go into battle poses. The Pokemon returns to its Pokeball. Ow, this one's ready to drop.
It's frozen solid.
How will the
four thunders, one of them have to hit. How's that faster? Oh, he switched it out. That's
Oh, it's Rattata. It has to make up for lost ground. How's that? Oh, the attack missed. Will
this is not going good.
Change the flow of battle?
Come on, Kubone.
Here's a Pokemon change. Oh, it's Cubone.
Quick attack.
There, it's a hit. How will this swap?
I got Bone Club and Fire Blast. Bone Club it is.
Now.
Focus energy.
It
That's concerning.
There's the attack. Severe hit.
I get a double second hit?
There's
oh no.
A big difference
that's
in HP.
Ball in the rain. There's only one hit.
Face each other.
Tail whip. Well, I should get rid of the round attack. Oh ditto. It's frozen.
It's a frozen statue. The remaining Pokemon count is 3-1. The battle has become one-sided. Harsh blow. It's frozen rock salt. One still rare.
And somehow we didn't faint in this battle. On to battle number 3. Nerd. Poison, one electrode. All these can self-destruct, right? That's concerning. I think they're gonna self-destruct. I need something with defense. Pikachu, maybe. Bone? Not sure who would be best to bring. Oh, coughing. Elder. You have Thunderbolt. That would be good. Knock it out before it can self-destruct.
Down already. This is a wild one from the word go.
Bolt drop. This thing's gonna be faster than me.
How will the type difference affect that?
Now. But it can't hit an electric type. It can't hit a ground type.
Oh,
yep, there's an explosion.
Crit!
I survived somehow.
There's a difference in the number of reserve Pokemon. Oh,
yeah, I see.
The remaining Pokemon count is 3-1.
Let's see here. Well, it's poison type, so it's weak to ground. Faster than me, and Nightshade's gonna knock out my Kumon.
Oh,
that crit! If I had more HP, I would have taken it out. Well.
What will the next Pokemon be?
We're seeing coughing. Well, let's just go with coughing. Can't use Toxic against the Ghastly. It's going to be spamming Nightshades. That's like three
Pokemon
hits. I can just go to Thunderbolt.
What now? A decent hit.
What damage is this? Ooh, a crit. That's nice. Be able to win this.
Goodness.
Get another quick game.
How's that?
And no, it's not quick. Okay, goodbye, coughing. Serve me well.
Savage attack. Oh! Oh! It's down! Both combatants are down to their last.
Oh, Horsey can take out this. Only 8 H points left. Swift won't work, so let's just go with Ice Beam.
What's this?
Cool, that can't one-shot me.
That's a good hit. Ice Beam. There, it's a hit. Wow! Go down! And there goes the battle!
On to the force battle. Sailor, so the fire needs a lot of water types. Yep. Except for my champ. But most of them are weak to thunder. Pikachu and coughing. Don't have anything super effective against a fighting type, so. Paris can also deal with water types.
The crowd's excitement is building.
Let's go, Pikachu. This time don't miss over Thunder. Actually, I'm going to start out with a Thunder Wave. Karate Chop, that might do a decent amount of damage. Oh, I'm perfectly fine. Just thunder until it goes down. Was that a crit? That was so much more damage. I slam. Let's see how much slam does.
What's that? Good hit.
That goes Pikachu. You survive.
Both Pokemon are exhausted.
Slam can take it out now. That paralysis done nothing for me. That thing's faster than Pikachu.
How will the type difference affect that?
Okay, if I hit it, it's down. If I don't, I'm down. Final one. Horsey. Well, so I can get a continue, I'm going to switch out to Paris. I probably could one shot with Thunder, but if I miss, I don't get the continue. Paris is guaranteed to take this out. That's fine. Sunspore, Mega Drain, Leech Life, and Dig.
Now.
Got Swift.
What now?
Crit! Ah, that's not good game. Hopefully Paralyze will do something now. Mega Drain to keep myself healed up.
Wow, Mega Drain! Super effective!
Another crit? Yay, mine faster now. We shouldn't be getting that crit. Oh good, this time I got the crit. And it's down! Well, that's three continues going on to the second half. Next time, we'll be going on to the second half of this tournament. See you then!